Youngstown Cycle and Speed partnered with the Autism Society of Mahoning Valley for their annual Hogs and Hot Rods fundraising event. Normally, Youngstown Cycle hosts three separate events: Hogs and Hot Rods, the Arts and Parts Vendor Showcase, and the annual Trunk or Treat Festival. But this year, they combined the three events into one. The event helps raise money to benefit for families with members with autism. The bike shop owner says that the fundraiser is special to the business.
I always try to touch close to home whenever we do any kind of fundraiser. A couple of our employees have autistic family members, so we wanted to help out with that.
The Autism Society has events often for the community, specifically those who have children with autism. To find out more about what events they will be holding, head to our website, WKBN.com.